you need to send or receive email without revealing your identity? The luck's on your side. This is your how-to guide on sending and receiving email anonymously. Before we begin, subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more tutorials and other helpful videos. Click on the bell and you'll also get notifications. Now, let's get back to the topic. Here are three reasons you may need an untraceable email. 1. You're a whistleblower. An anonymous email can be vital for shedding light on crime, corruption, fraud, and other violations of the law. However, by fighting for justice, whistleblowers put themselves at risk. They can get fired, bullied, or even face legal action. Anonymity provides them with protection. 2. You're a journalist. Corrupt institutions or autocratic governments often track journalists to keep them in check. Anonymous emails provide journalists with the cover they need to contact their sources and communicate their findings. 3. You want to avoid spam or tracking. Spammers harvest email addresses from websites, discussion boards, and mailing lists, and use them for bulk email marketing campaigns. To prevent your spam folder from being cramped with junk messages, you may want to use a disposable, anonymous email address. Here are three ways to send an anonymous email. First method, create a new email account. You can use any of the popular email services. When you're creating a new account, don't use any information that could lead back to you. Choose a fake name and home address. These services will still track your IP address, which could reveal your identity, so you should always use a VPN, short for Virtual Private Network, with your new email account. With NordVPN, you'll be able to hide your IP address and virtual location with a click. NordVPN will also encrypt your online activity by routing your internet traffic through a remote server. Click on the card to get NordVPN with a discount. Second method, use a burner email. Burner emails let you send and receive emails without revealing your identity. They usually expire after a certain period of time, or they allow you to send a message without creating an account. Even when using a burner email, you should turn on a VPN to hide your IP address and physical location. Third method, use encrypted email services. For example, ProtonMail, Tutanota, or StartMail. These services can encrypt your emails, inboxes, or even contact lists. Online spies won't be able to read the content of your emails. Have you ever sent or received email anonymously? Leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for similar guides. Stay safe.